Week marks the six-month mark for a Columbia Police Department purchase. The department says the two new John Deere Gators reduce a barrier between officers and residents. KOMUH's Josh Stolten tells us how the vehicles help officers but may not help community interaction.
In the Columbia Police Department's garage, there's something unlike the others. The department wants to help its officers on duty.
If you look at the topography of our beat in the district, you'll notice that it's actually, you know, it's not flat. There's a lot of hills. And for you to cover ground from one side of the district to the other, it takes quite a bit of effort.
Downtown Unit Supervisor Sergeant Chad Gooch says CPD will use the Gators to get closer with the community.
We're a little bit more approachable and decrease the barrier so that we can be ambassadors for the downtown district.
Sergeant Gooch says he understands why some may think these are actually more of a barrier than these.
I can't argue with a portion of that. It is a barrier. To a certain extent, utilizing any type of mode of transportation is a barrier.
Betty Pangborn has lived in Columbia for over 50 years and says the department's view on interaction doesn't make sense.
I can't see where it's going to relieve the barriers between the residents that the police officers know. The people that I hear talking want more interaction with the police and being able to see them, not them running up and down the street in a vehicle or in an expensive piece of equipment.
CPD received grants and donations for the two vehicles that can travel anywhere from downtown to neighborhoods on East Campus. Regardless of the controversy, officers are still keeping their eyes on the road and their hands on the wheel. Josh Stolten, KOMUH News, Columbia.
CPD says no procedural decision has been made about using the vehicle during the winter months. There's no word on whether the department will buy more.